And now with all the live and local music heading your way this weekend, from the Record Exchange, Chad. Hey, how are you?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Good. I heard a famous racing legend is coming into town for an in-store at the Record Exchange?
Not quite. It's not Dale Earnhardt Jr., it's Dale Earnhardt Jr. Jr.
Oh, so his son is actually doing it.
Something like that.
Okay.
It's two guys. It's an indie buzz band. They're playing an in-store for us at 4 o'clock. It's free. It's all ages. And then we'll be at Neuralux later that night at 8.
Oh, sounds cool.
Yeah, it's going to be pretty awesome.
I'll bring
my
helmet. Band.
Yeah, please do. Yeah, so let's start with Thursday. Like I said, Dale Earnhardt Jr. Jr. will be at Neuralux at 8 p.m. Tickets are $10 in advance at the Record Exchange or $12 at the door. Over at Nittany Factory, the Main in Augustana will be performing at 7:30. Tickets are $20 to $30. Up-and-coming local country artist Michaela Hunter will be at Downtown Nampa Nights from 5:30 to 8. That's a free show. On Friday, back at the Nittany Factory, folk rocker Brett Denon will be performing at 8 p.m. Tickets are $20 to $45. Great jazz, funk, and rock trio from Colorado, Holden Young Trio, will be at Liquid at 9:30 p.m., and that's a free show. Don't miss that one. Saturday, the Gem State Jam returns to the Old Idaho Penitentiary for a 2:30 p.m. festival. It goes on till around midnight. Bands include Delta Spirit, Cashed Out, the Johnny Cash Tribute Band, Maria Taylor, Old Death Whisper, and others. Tickets are $20 at the Record Exchange or $25 at the gate. Full band lineup at gemstatejam.com. Local indie folker Shipshape will be at the Bouquet at 8:30 p.m. for a $3 show along with Travis McDaniel Band. Then on Sunday, singer-songwriter Langhorne Slim will be back performing at the Neuralux at 8 p.m. Tickets are $8 in advance or $10 at the door. And finally, hip-hop legend Pharoah Monch will be at Reef for a 10 p.m. show. Tickets are $15 in advance or at the door.
Sounds like an awesome weekend.
It's a really good weekend, actually.
And if you can check out the show at the Old Pen, it's definitely worthwhile.
Yeah, it's fun.
Cool. Stick around. Coming up next, Sean McBride, the movie guy, with your movies and more as ETV continues.